So the thing is, if a liposuction was not enough to tighten the skin, there are other things you can do. Radio frequency, focused ultrasound, just drainage, sometimes just lymphatic drainage, even sometimes using some threads in certain areas can be done. The truth is, there's not one that surpasses all of them. I cannot tell you that there's a machine or a device that is much better than the other ones, because most of them, they use the same technique, the same kind of energy. And the problem is, if the skin is loose, does not have the ability to tight up the liposuction, and is a difficult thing to treat. Sometimes it's because that person lies between a liposuction and a tummy tuck or something similar, and it was not enough, the liposuction, to tight that skin, so there'll be need some skin excision. But mainly is about lymphatic drainage, is about trying to stimulate their skin with radio frequency more than ultrasound in their territory. Because ultrasound, sometimes what happens is they can also get some fat reduction. So we are trying to tight the skin over an envelope that is also shrinking. So it's just more difficult to do that.